Use voice and video conferencing where possible to transfer more non-verbal information.